on an album called Secrets, about justice and where justice falls short sometimes. In the case of the song that we did, it was a song about a brother named Gary Tyler. And Gary Tyler was at 17 years old, convicted of a murder he may well have not committed. Down in a place called Angola, Louisiana, he is doing time. And he has been there for some years now, waiting for justice to run its course. But it reminded me of a story about an old man that used to live in my neighborhood when I was growing up on the lower west side of Manhattan. Used to be an old man in the park every day, spring, summer, and fall. We weren't very creative back in those times. We just called him the old man. And in the wintertime, he would disappear, and we would wonder how he was. But of course, we weren't supposed to act like we cared about anybody. But when the grass would turn green and the old man would be back on the scene, we would always say, "Well, how you doing, Pops? How you been?" And he would say, "Oh, I'm doing fine, Junior. Shit, I could have been in jail somewhere." He said, "You know, smoking marijuana is illegal in America. And if I had to do a day for every joint I roll, shit, they'd have to make me do forever. So I'm doing fine, I could have been pulling time," became sort of a slogan around the way. When you were out to enjoy the sunshine and the good weather or the bad weather, you felt as though you were doing better than some people who had been incarcerated. So we did a song about Brother Gary Tyler, but it was actually about everybody everywhere who has ever been mistreated and been placed behind bars when they should be out in the sunshine. Well, I've been painted a picture. It's of Angola, Louisiana. Pictures of deals in back alleys where politicians often hide. But it's much more important to me than Angola, Louisiana. Got a lot to do with justice, but more with Gary Tyler Line. I got a letter from his mother that said, "Please say something to my son." Yeah, but truth is, Angola, Louisiana, that's the one. Well, I ain't never been nowhere near St. Charles Parish, where the sun won't go alone. But injustice is not confined but to Angola, Louisiana. You got a lot in your living room as long as it's around your home. I send my love to Brother Tyler, but after all is said and done, well, truth is, Angola, Louisiana, you're the one. I can't tell a man not to defend himself, well, not at this late stage. Can't tell a man he ain't got no rights and no way, well, not in this day and age. And this song may not touch a whole lot of people, persuaded by the truth, but take a look at what's going on, people, 'cause this all can happen to you. Yeah, truth is just like, well, I've been painted a picture. See, it's of Angola, Louisiana, but down in St. Charles Parish, where the sun won't go alone, but injustice is not confined. Can walk in your living room, Brother Tyler, hold on, be strong, you're not alone. Well, I got a letter from his mother that said, "Please say something to my son." Well, truth is, Angola, Louisiana, you're the one. Oh, I can't help but say it again, Angola, Louisiana. tonight. Lango, Louisiana, huh? Yeah, that's one. One for Louisiana. Don't forget Anna, please. Lango, Louisiana, huh? Yeah, that's the one. That, don't you know? Never be another one like that one. Same like Lango, Louisiana, huh? Remind me, I'm doing fine. Could have been pulling time. I'm doing fine. See, could have been pulling time. Well, could have been pulling time. See, could have been pulling time. Could have been pulling time down there where the sun don't shine. See, pulling it like a clock behind me. Pulling it like a clock behind me. Pulling it like a clock behind me. Black hell and they don't find me. I'm doing fine. Could have been pulling time. See, could have been pulling it. I know I see. I know I could have been. See, well, every time I roll a joint. Could have been pulling time, see. Every time you roll one, don't deny it, cause you know who you rolling. I'm doing fine, see. Could have been pulling time, see. I'm doing fine, see. Could have been pulling it, I see. I could have been pulling time, see. Could have been pulling time, see. Could have been pulling time down there where the sun don't shine. My, could have been pulling 5 to 10. Could have been doing 5 to 10. Could have been pulling 5 to 10. I wouldn't have been playing no music then.
Now.